Hey everybody, I'm here at HoodBaby SoulFood. That's right, HoodBaby SoulFood. And I'm kicking it with T.Scott. So come on and join us. Yes, I'm inside here at HoodBaby SoulFood. And I am kicking it with T.Scott. Everyone say hey to T.Scott.
How you guys doing?
T.Scott, you're in the house here with me at HoodBaby SoulFood. And this is your first time here, is that right?
This is my first time at HoodBaby SoulFood. I can't wait to try it.
All right, well, we're going to do that just about right now. So, T.Scott, it's so cool to kick it with you here and introduce you to this HoodBaby SoulFood. Now, T.Scott, you have been producing music for a while now. How long has it been?
I've been producing for about, over 20 years.
What, 20 years?
Yeah.
How old were you when you started producing, man?
Oh, man, probably around 15.
Wow.
Yeah, 15, and I've just been producing ever since, man.
Wow. Been like a prodigy there,
huh? Yeah. Working some pretty big projects.
All right. So, T, we're starting off with a special brew here. Why don't you tell them what that is here?
We got HoodBaby SoulFood's Kool-Aid.
Kool-Aid!
You know, the Kool-Aid right here, I'm going to try this out for the first time. I can't wait to see what it tastes
Kool-Aid
like.
Kool-Aid up in the
here,
hot
up in here.
Spot here. So is that the real deal?
Yeah, that's the real deal.
That's the real Kool-Aid.
The real Kool-Aid right there.
All right.
They're not playing up here.
So I got the Kool-Aid too. Got that cherry flavor Kool-Aid. Let me taste this. Let me take a swig of this Kool-Aid. Mm. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, T.Scott. That is the real Kool-Aid. So, T.Scott, why don't you describe for everyone your style of music production here?
My style of music production would be like R&B. You know, like I produce Beyonce, Destiny's Child. I produce B2K, Marcus Houston, Snoop Dogg, Jermaine Dupri, Fabulous, Genuine. Produce a lot of different people. So I have whatever the artist needs, I make.
Wow. And such a young blood doing it and doing it. So now we're at the part where we're going to describe for you what we've got here. So, T.Scott, why don't you tell everyone what you got here at HoodBaby SoulFood?
Man, we got the beef ribs right here.
Ooh, those are some serious.
I ain't tried them yet, but they are to tell.
Oh, yeah.
The fried chicken legs right here.
Oh.
All I eat is the chicken legs.
Ooh.
You know what I'm saying? That's all I do.
Oh, my.
We got the macaroni and cheese right here. Look like my mom made it.
Mm.
You feel me? And we got the cabbage right here.
Ooh.
You know what I'm saying? Like, yes. It looks like my mom and I even tried it yet. You know what I'm saying? And we got the cornbread.
Wait, show us that cornbread now, man.
Cornbread right here.
Yes.
Yeah, it's real serious.
It's about to get on, T.Scott. Is it about to get on?
It's going down, Ken.
Going down. So let me tell y'all what I got here at HoodBaby SoulFood. I got these green beans. Now, these ain't no canned green beans. These is talking about some soul people's green beans. And some macaroni and cheese. Ooh, and got some collard greens. And then what I got going on here is some serious barbecue chicken up here at HoodBaby SoulFood. So, T.Scott, what you thinking, man? What do you think about this HoodBaby SoulFood? What do you think about this here, man?
I think it is delicious. You know what I'm saying? If nobody loves you, man, remember, T.Scott loves you like cooked food.
Oh, and then we go with some cooked HoodBaby SoulFood, man. That's what we're talking about.
Yeah.
So, T.Scott, did you save room for some dessert, man?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, why don't you tell everyone what you got here?
I got a little bit of velvet cake here.
Ooh. Is that red velvet cake?
Red velvet cake.
Oh, man, that's looking good. Looking good.
Can't wait to try it.
Yeah. And you know I save room for dessert, and look what I got here. Bam! some of that yellow cake with the chocolate frosting. It is happening here. So, T.Scott, it has been so cool kicking it with you here at Hood Baby Soul Food, man. How'd you enjoy yourself here at this spot, man? How did you enjoy
it? I love it. It's great. It's great. You know, family business, always down to support.
That's right. So, kicking it here with my man T.Scott at Hood Baby Soul Food.
Oh,